the shoulder killer, Steyr M95. 5 shots of 8x56 rimmed in an end block. This is a straight pull rifle. Never been able to figure out where this thing hits. It's probably extremely high at this distance. So we'll definitely be taking this out soon to see if we can figure that out. Thanks for watching Great Lethal Weaponry. See you next time.